The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Generation star who was born for WrestleMania.
Well, think about this. The Rock main evented WrestleMania 15 at the age of 26.
Yeah, but from the moment he stepped foot in WWE, WrestleMania was The Rock's destiny. He's the trailblazing, eyebrow-raising phenomenon. The Great One, ready for action. For Bobby Lashley, business is always good. Tonight, the showcase of the Immortals becomes the showcase of the Almighty.
Yeah, there's no question that a win here tonight would no doubt solidify Lashley's place in this industry.
We are about to witness a display of dominance.
And business is about to be done.
Introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock! And introducing the champion from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the Almighty Bobby Lashley!
This is always a match with enormous implications for the landscape of the entire WWE.
This capacity crowd is waiting with bated breath. The Universal Championship, it doesn't get bigger than this.
Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what it takes. capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
No doubt if the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
Had that move from The Rock scouted.
Oh, stomping away.
He is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, yeah.
Let's just...
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Vicious right forearm. I'm sure The Rock has a rock bottom with his opponent's name on it tonight. Do you think that will be the key to victory, Corey?
For sure, Cole. But if The Rock wants to end this with a rock bottom, he's going to have to at least lay the groundwork first. Rock needs to wear his opponent down a little so they can't counter that devastating attack.
Good timing with that reversal.
There it is, the people's punch.
The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
Lashley's losing any kind of advantage here.
The Rock is laying the groundwork for his victory, making it harder and harder to counter his trademark.
We've got the arm trapped. Looking for Levi Straw Cradle. One.
And he easily stops the ref's count.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Waist lock.
Just using the adrenaline to stay in the match. We're no closer to a winner just yet.
Check out this power. Hoist it up. Down face first. The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. No. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious. He's turning the tables. Waist lock. Oh, my God. Oh, and a back break. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. He breaks the ref's count after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Taking it outside the ring now. Lashley creates an opening with a counter. Well scouted reversal there. Climbs back into the ring.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Rock. Buster. Down hard.
Get ready, Corey. Get ready for the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. Glazed over.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner perish than lose their title.
The Rock is already unloaded with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
What witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Great body control. And Lashley gets thwarted away. Face plant. Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Laying it in.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Counter by the Rock. Great counter.
Big four.
Oh, right in there.
Right down with the Bulldog.
Right on point.
Punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Oh, kick right in the back.
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fade.
The Almighty is going to tap out. And he very quickly counters. Is heading up top. From the top.
Elbow drop. Good move.
Looking for the victory. Two. Strong kick out of two from the champion.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Oh, strong impact. All the momentum's against Lashley now.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
Lashley just got out of there.
What a press slam.
It's been a struggle for these competitors.
Here we go. Oh, that hurt like counter. Crash landing. For the Rock. Able to counter.
Caught with a clothesline.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
On the top rope.
Oh, look out.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Two.
Sit straight into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Three.
To the ring again.
Four. Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Up high.
Through the air. It connects.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Two.
Oh, Lashley with good timing on the reversal.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, God, The Rock, can you smell it?
But Lashley always has the power to fight back in this.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
He's got the answer for that one.
Lashley's pushing back now.
Maybe Lashley's found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
The referee counting, urging them to get in the ring. And another.
Uh-oh. About to hit. Yes! Gonna see a new champ.
And he goes into the ring. He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
Title change. We have a title change.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, the
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.